Well, next week, the Omaha City Council looks to settle a $1 million lawsuit. The Metropolitan Utilities District sued the city, seeking injunctive relief from its efforts to treat and reduce the amount of water and sewage entering the Little Papillion Creek as part of the Saddle Creek Retention Treatment Basin project. According to court documents, MUD alleged that effort damaged its infrastructure, including its building, gas lines, and water lines. The City Council will hold a public hearing and vote on Tuesday.